Okay guys, welcome back. Starting this video at the graveyard.
Don't need to be looking at that.
The last time I played this level, I died a lot.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Alright.
I'm on it.
Take your time. Fuck you.
Yeah. I think that's it.
Good job.
I ain't there yet.
I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
I got him!
Thank you.
you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
On the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those creepy things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Get up. On the RV and over. Be clear.
Uh-huh.
town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Okay, quick reload.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring you.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. You should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Let's go downstairs. I see some apples. Baseball bat.
Give me a hand with this.
1, 2, 3.
That truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. All right.
Thank you.
stay safe. Back.
Test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
I'm really fucking things up. But I need my shotgun for
it.
But I don't have enough bullets.
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on.
They're broken.
Let's close it. Alright, guys. This is the end of the video. Let me know what you think about it.